gonna fall out of an airplane. Right? So what made you think of this? Right on. Well, any thoughts before we get into the airplane? Nope, everyone's in order. Okay. Door opens, I put my foot out on the step, and I say, get your feet out. So you lean back into me, and grab your pant leg, whatever it takes, and put your feet out on the step. Go ahead and do it. Okay, so you don't grab anything, cross your arms, head back. Most important, feet. Okay, arms are still crossed. When I've done my safety check, tap your arms to come up. You can now do with them whatever you want. I'm going to be here, get a little deep, thumbs up. 5,000 feet, I open the parachute. So then you down the steering line. You put your hands in, and now you're steering. Pull down on the right, you go right. Pull down on the left, you go left. I'm going to disconnect the laterals at that time and hook them back up here, so we just are hooked up at the top, set it for landing. Now, for coming into landing, you are hanging a foot lower than me. So you must get your feet up above mine. So, feet straight out in front of you. Just show me with one leg. All there is to it. I'm just your backup plan. You got your options. How's that?
Well, I don't need you around. Well, I don't need your attention. Well, I don't need you around. I'm the fair dimension. Well, I don't need you around. Well, I don't need your attention.